This week I stopped watching movies to listen to the new Juan and the Cracker Factory mixtape. It's called Too Hardcore. And seriously, it's the best shit I've ever heard. If you don't listen to this album, you will bleed from all of your holes. This was Satan as the voice of Roger Ebert.